How to make Irish moss powder into a gel, because when you add water, it will not turn to a gel. It's very watery. So what I did was add guar gum. I get it bulk, and I added half a teaspoon, so two of them, so 1 teaspoon of this, and let it sit overnight or 8 hours until it thickens and it'll become a gel. I'm trying to make ultrasound gel with minerals and salt. So what I did was bought the red brand because it has the most benefits of the ingredients, like paraben-free stuff. So it's more better for your body with the ultrasound cavitation. What I did was add hyaluronic acid to it, a pinch of sea salt, sea kelp, guar gum to thicken it, because after you put sea salt, it'll become watery, and skin tight, which I got from making cosmetics, and you just shake it up, and so now it's really thick, and after it becomes a gel, so it's no longer watery. I let that sit overnight. Now this, I gotta come back tomorrow so that it could start thickening, and I'll record it. Okay, so I put in 1 tablespoon of sea moss powder, which is this. So 1 tablespoon. Distilled water, do not use regular water, it has to be distilled water, 12 ounces. That's what made this cup. So now it's thickening into a gel. You see, it's nice and thick. It was very watery before, and so now it's thickening. So you have your minerals, your salt, and here for your ultrasound cavitation or RF skin tightening machine that you could use, and it's really good for your skin and helps burn fat, helps the probe glide better. And this is the one I was telling you that I made. This says I added the hyaluronic acid, sea salt, sea kelp, guar gum, skin tight powder from making cosmetics. And I put in 1/2 teaspoon of sea salt, 1/2 teaspoon of kelp, 1/2 teaspoon of guar gum, and 1/4 teaspoon of skin tight powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of hyaluronic acid. That's all in this bottle, plus the ultrasound gel that's already in here. So I filled up the ultrasound gel up to here, and the rest is all these ingredients. And it comes out to a gel. And you can make it thicker. I like this consistency. And this is a separate one that I'm making that I'm gonna add this one to this when it's halfway done, and I'll just fill it up with this so the cavitation machine will work a lot better. Thanks for watching. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.